Welcome back, everyone. Episode 4, it should be. I didn't even get 2 buckets done. I got one in there and just almost getting a second bucket done, and the water froze over again. So I'm going to need to run to town, smelt the gold that we got in the end of last episode, and get one of those water trailers so that if this keeps happening, I can keep running. See here? There we go. Trip to town. Always another trip to town. Seems to never end. While I'm there, I'm going to remember to get that extension cord and hose, though. And if we have any money left over, it might be time to start getting some parts for when the generator and the water pump break down, which is inevitable at this point. I don't know how much money we'll have left over. Probably not much. That water trailer is expensive. Way more expensive than it should be. All it is a small pump with a thing on it. I mean, if they like tripled the cost of the pump, that would be fair. But instead, it's like 20 times the cost of the pump. I don't know. It's hard, but got to stop complaining about it, I guess. Just deal with it and move on. Okay. I just realized my audio levels are kind of low. How's that? Any better? Hopefully. Oh, and to the blacksmith again. And, of course, I'll cut out the blacksmithing, but we'll smelt our bar. And it's done now. Take this to the bank. Man, all that gold loss kills me. Really want that magnetite trailer. I mentioned in the last or a former episode about how they might not be working on the game, or I guess they still are. This is a day before Thanksgiving, by the way. So I'm actually off tomorrow, so I'll get a little bit of playing time in. But I mentioned how they might not be working on the game anymore. They are. They got a beta patch out for game optimizations. Oops. 12 grand, almost 13. So I'm not going to participate in that. You do get some skins or something if you participate in it. But like I said, I just don't have time to do any of this stuff, really. I just play an hour here, hour there. So I'm not going to participate in it, but it is out. It's patch 1.7, so it's a beta test for 1.7. It's kind of interesting. It's nice for me to see that they're still working on this game because it does need optimized. I mean, okay, for instance, you can see my frame counter. I'm getting about 60 frames per second. Now, I am playing in 4K, right? Look at my... I had to turn some of the graphics down, though, so... But 4K, full screen, custom quality, because... Here, I'll go to advanced. I had to turn shadow distance down, and I had to turn wind quality to low. Otherwise, I was getting some massive frame dips, so... And I'm on a 13900K with a 4090, right? So I should be able to run everything ultra with no issues whatsoever for a 5-year-old game or a 6-7-year-old game, however old this game is. So the fact that they're still optimizing is a good thing, although it's kind of a bad thing that it's taken this long to actually do it. But they're doing it, so. Okay, we need our trailer over here. $9,700, that's insane. Alright, we're going to need a couple more of these hoses. I don't know what we're actually going to need. We already need one of these, but I'm going to just grab like 4 of these just so we have them. And then I'm going to grab like 4 of these too, just so we have them. Let's see what... I'm not sure how I'm going to set this up. Now you can go over to town, get... I might show you that. I'm not going to do it, but you can buy water. I just don't have the money or the... It's hard mode. I don't want to. If I was playing any other mode, I would just buy the water. So I'm just going to wait out this freeze up and then make sure that thing's full for the next time we have a freeze up. At 2700. I don't want to spend that. I mean, I was going to buy some parts. I probably should actually buy some. I'm definitely going to buy at least one because I'm sure that thing's going to blow at some point. I don't want to, but let's see. There it is. This thing is what goes bad on the water pump. I'll get two because they're cheap. But they go bad fairly often. The generator, too. We haven't been using a generator much. We're not into tier two yet. But these down here, they're only $69. So I'm going to grab two of those, too. Those things will go bad. And I'm guessing, I don't know how much tires are. Yeah, they're $500 a piece. We're going to need some tires. Probably at least two tires. I think we have to buy a jack, too. Yeah, there's a jacks. So yeah, we need a couple tires of jack. That's going to be another 1,000. I'm not going to buy that yet, but we will need them somewhat soon. And finish loading up the truck. Switch back to the mouse, it's so much faster. I'm so used to just digging for, you know, like 10 hours straight to, you know, using the mouse never even occurs to me anymore. Whenever I'm in a pain, I do use a controller. Only switch to the mouse when I get out. Normally, like on a normal setup, I get out to do a cleanup, switch to the mouse, get back in the machines, and then just keep digging. Do that for long periods of time on end. All right, got everything picked up. I said I was going to show you the water, so that's down here. Water tower here. I think you have to actually drop that. Got a little fuel in it. I thought I had water in it. But you can hook up to one of these with the hose, or you can use a big hose or a small hose. Well, I thought you could use a big hose. Maybe they took the big hose attachment out. Anyway, you can hook up a small hose and then hook it up to the end feed on the trailer, which is, it's one of those front ones, right? I don't know. It's been so long since I used this. We'll figure that out when we get back. Here's the end. Yeah, there's a big end and a small end. But I could have swore there was a big hose attachment over here. Okay, that, I guess that is the small hose attachment. That's the big hose attachment. Anyway, you can hook a hose up to that and fill it up. I don't want to do it. I just want to see how much it costs, actually. Huh. They make you use the big hose now? I think they do. Okay, well, I don't even have a big hose, so we're just not going to use that then. I don't know how much it costs to fill up trailer, guys. Sorry. But you can do it. But it looks like you need a big hose. Start being nicer to this truck. And just run over a stick, why not? Alright, back to the claim. Okay. Drop this here. Alright, so what we're going to do, we can't run any water, but what we can do, take this in feed. Up to there. So that will now in feed that trailer. And then no, I screwed that up. This needs to stay here. Yeah, I completely screwed that up. Okay. I go. Okay, this still needs to feed into this pump. Come on. There we go. Now the outfeed to this, instead of going to here, needs to go to this pump. There we go. Now the out from this pump needs to go to that splitter. We got a thing in here. Yeah, there we go. Pump does have two outputs, so it's kind of nice. Okay, now, hose. This stuff up. Okay, that's on there. Need a tension cord. I don't know why I bother trying to get the cords even remotely neat. They never are. And then the third thing I want to do here is take this off of here, and I want to hook it to the splitter here. Okay, that is all set up at least. And if you want to fuel, might as well refuel everything while we're here. Was mostly full. Oh, I'm going to use this to fill this other generator up, or other water pump up. Spiel. I should have stopped at the gas station. Wow. Okay. I want to save that for that, but we're only going to use this when we have to, but this is the way we set it up to begin with, but, fuel, what else? Something else I was going to do. I can't remember what it is now. Oh, I was going to put all the rest of this stuff away. This is just spare stuff. Take this over to the barn. Try to keep things somewhat organized. I never do in any playthrough, but this time I want to try. That way I know where things are, and I know, you know, instead of having to search half the claim to find the stuff that, you know, I should know where it's at. Okay, let's put hoses up here. Put extension cords over here. Maybe. Really wish you could, I mean, you could rotate these left and right. I really wish you could rotate them up and down. You just lay them up there flat, right? Come on. This is ridiculous. Okay, you know what? Screw it. All extension cords and hoses are going over here in this corner. And yes, I know my trucks are on the way. We will need those later, by the way. And now, can I at least keep parts up here without them falling off the shelf? That would be nice. We're going to actually be going through quite a bit of these parts. Might not seem like it now, but on hard mode, things break down off pretty often. Temperature, waiting for the water to unfreeze. Probably gonna skip time. You have to say. Yeah, skip an hour. See what happens. 39 degrees, okay. But the water's still frozen. If it's 39 degrees, though, it shouldn't take long for it to thaw out. On water. Maybe I shouldn't have skipped the hour, right? She could like break it up. Wonder if you get give me a shovel, right? Sure we can't, but okay. There we go. No, we can't break up the ice. Too bad. Would have been nice. Oh, I got a bucket of water here. Not much, but it gets me a little bit through there. Sorry, I gotta switch back to the mouse. There we go. Ice is thawed, water is flowing. Alright. So we're going to turn this on. This will. Well, get off the shovel. Alright, this will fill up that trailer. And then we're going to be pumping out of that trailer. For now, we're going to be pumping out of this trailer into that. But this, we should be pumping out less than we're pumping in. So we shouldn't have to use this trailer for long. And then we'll shut it off. Oh, that's right. This one actually has a button to start it. There we go. I don't know. Is it enough to fill those mats? I don't think it is, but it might be. I think it is. Maybe not. Okay. All right. I am back to digging, guys. So, once I get some of this dug out, I'll come back and show you guys clean up. Alright, I've been digging for a little while, so I need a break from digging. So I think we're going to do a clean out, and then I'm going to run to town. I'm going to get some fuel. and some other little things. But the other thing is, I really want to get a magnetite trailer and start getting this magnetite processed or turned in. So that's probably going to be our next step. But we're going to do this clean out real quick. I'll leave that off for now. Turn that on. Now I can turn that on. There we go. See how much we get here. Let's see. 4 in there. 3, 6, 9, 10, 11. I think that one's full. Yeah, 12. So 16 altogether. Hopefully it'll be 16 ounces so we can keep up with our streak here. Ounces of magnetite, that's good. All right, let's get going here. Like an ounce of bucket right now. What we like to see. Maybe more, yeah, more than an ounce of bucket. A little bit more, anyway. Drop that gold on the ground. Why don't I? Yeah. Not as good, but we'll take it. Going down, not up. Not very promising. We'll see though. Never know until it's on the scale, right? Teen and a half, that's better. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, you can deal with this. I do. I think I took that out too early. Yeah, I did. I'd say there's a good chance we're hitting our 16. Ooh, you got into some good buckets here. Some spots here on the claim, like see here where it looks like the dirt's kind of wet. There was a big section of that back here and a section here. Looks like there's another section here. I think maybe that might be better gold. That's just a theory. I don't know. But that's kind of where I was digging. So, and this is where we're getting these big magnetite numbers. Makes sense, right? Ounces and a third of a bucket. I like it. Yeah, we're definitely at our 16. Over an ounce a bucket. I like it. Although there's not much of that wet pay left, so I wonder if the rest of this is just kind of like crap, you know? Like the wet pay is all the good stuff, it looks like. $17.25. Okay. Put this off. Take that off. I think I'm going to leave that one run to keep filling this thing up, but I'm going to shut this one off. Save the fuel. And we'll have to smelt in order to get the magnetite trailer, but I might as well dump the magnetite on the way back. So the next time we smelt, we can get our bonuses. And I already put the jerry cans in here. They're empty, so need to get fuel. I'm going to grab some more jerry cans too, I think. Off to town we go. You know what I think I might do? I really do need a break from digging. I think I might actually rent the drill. Sorry, truck. And drill the claim, too. Don't see why not. Supposedly, there were some changes to the drill. Like, you can actually drill in the corner and get all four squares at one time, so... Might actually be able to drill the whole claim without going through a drill bit. Yeah, that'd be really nice. I don't know. It's hard mode, so the drill bit might break out more often, too. You just never know. That was a rough load. You know what? think I'm missing a story page from the tracks. We didn't go all the way down the tracks last time. I'm not sure where it's at, though. It's further down the tracks, I don't know. Alright, like always, I'll skip this. Alright, bar is done. 15.5 ounces. I will definitely get us a magnetite trailer and let us run a drill. And I need to get fuel too, can't forget. I'm gonna grab some more jerry cans before I go get the fuel. I am going to need the fuel trailer. It's tempting to get that, but we're going to get the magnetite trailer, so I'll just get that for now. Get the fuel trailer on the next run. How much is this thing? 42? Not too bad. Add that. Cans. Four of those. Never have enough jerry cans, right? And surprisingly, nothing has broke down yet. Did I not order that? I swore I did. A is ordered. A, okay. Don't have enough money. Ah, I haven't sold the... That would be why. This is a long slog to tier 2, I tell you. In a normal base game, if you weren't playing hard mode, you'd easily be into tier 3 by now. Maybe. I mean, that's if you weren't renting or taking loans or, you know, nugget farming or anything like it. If you're doing all that, you'd be tier 5 by now. Okay, that's better. I just abused this truck, poor guy. Gas station that way? Thinking of what we might do, because by the way, the stream dried up on me like twice more, so for most of the day the stream has actually dried up. But I've been thinking about what we might do once we get to tier 3. I think I kind of have a plan for that. It's a little unorthodox, but we'll see. I don't know if it'll work, but I think it will. It's going to involve getting another, I mean, that's tier 3, that's a long way away, but it'll involve getting another one of those water trailers and being able to run both water trailers. And I think I could do that even with the small pumps if I do it right. I don't know. We'll see. But I guess in the summertime, they also, the stream dries up. So in the winter, it freezes over, and then in the summer, it dries up, which is just downright annoying. I don't know what it does in the fall, but. They're at 14 grand. It's not enough for the small excavator. I wish it was. Almost there, though. Next clean out, we should be able to get tier 2 up and going. Oh, I forgot to rent the drill. What was I thinking? What does this thing cost to rent, first of all? $3,500 for a day. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do it. And I got a transporter too, so. Now we're down to 9,700. You know what? While I'm here, I'm going to look and see how much a little excavator is. Just something, have some idea. 18,300. Probably be 19,000 tomorrow. Shouldn't be a problem. Dig out the rest of the hog pan. We should be all right. Tire. I'm sure those tires are getting wore out. I should probably check them at some point. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the last time I played hard mode, I already had to replace tires. So they might have, like, you know, changed it so you don't have to change them so often. Even the way I drive, you shouldn't blow tires in 2 days, right? Dump our trailer up here. Dump in our magnetite. Tell us how much we got. Only 631 ounces. Yeah, we need twice that for even the smallest upgrade. Okay, I thought we were going to have more than that. I thought we were going to have like 1,000. Huh. Okay, it is what it is. Not much, but better than none. We're halfway to getting our costs reduced anyway. Okay. I'm not going to show you drilling the whole claim, but I'm going to at least drill a couple spots. not only will drill in and tell us what we have in each hole, but it'll also let us mark holes. It makes it a lot easier to dig cuts if you can mark the holes and know where to dig. That's the main reason I want to do it, actually, because everything on Arnold is worth digging, right? Like, there's no bad pay on Arnold. There's some spots that are richer than others, but it's all worth digging. Okay, I don't really care about that little outside row there. Then one. See if this actually works the way it's supposed to. Supposedly, you drill here on the corner, you should be able to get all four squares. Gold map. It gave us two squares. And they're not very good. Maybe I wasn't exactly right on the corner, I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna have to learn how to drive the drill. None of these are any good. I mean, they're not terrible. They're not rich. Try to get on board. Maybe it's only two at a time. Even at two at a time, it's half the time it takes to do the claim, so that's still not bad. We're happy with that. Alright guys, I'm going to keep drilling, but I won't make you guys suffer through me drilling the whole claim. And I don't know if I'll get the whole claim in, but I'm going to drill until, you know, I can either run low on fuel or the thing's about to break. So I will see you here in a bit. Alright, this should be my last one or two drill holes. This one or one more maybe. But it didn't take that long. I got four squares most of the time. Once you figure out the trick to it, it's really not that hard. There we go, though. So it looks like this stuff up front's kind of crap. This stuff's good. Actually, most of it is just good. This is like probably the best old armor map I've ever seen. They've all got some pretty good gold in them. Some of them are a little richer than others, but still, they're all pretty good. There's one that's just solid all the way through. Even these bad squares actually don't have bad gold, you know? So some of this stuff up front is kind of low. But the rest of it's not that bad. So we pretty much just dig wherever we want. But anyway, now we can mark squares and Plus, it gave me a break from digging. And the water source is frozen again, of course. But, time to sell the drill. Don't sell it, we just turn it in, but... don't want to get charged another day when we don't need it another day. Look at that, though. I barely used any fuel, and I didn't even break a single bit. I love the drilling changes. I don't know. It really makes it... that whole thing maybe took a half hour-ish, 40 minutes maybe, to drill the whole claim. And once I actually figured out the trick of getting four squares, it went way faster. So now that I know that trick, I could probably get the whole claim done in like 20 minutes. It's actually not bad. Not bad at all. Okay. Locking the door. Don't know if I actually need to turn it off. All right. X for sell. Excuse me. A to confirm. And I need to fill up some stuff and then I'll get back to digging. Where did I put my truck? Oh, it's way back over there, isn't it? Actually, I can just hop in there like that. I forgot I could do that. Fill up this one down here first. So this in here, put a full one down there. Man, this thing just eats fuel. Empty ones up front. Throw a full one down here for that pump and the generator. Fuel trailer would be nice. Next thing is the excavator, though. Need to get the little excavator next. That'll be what our next clean out does. Little excavator and hopefully the mobile wash plant, and then we can move on to tier 2. Hog pan is starting to get a little annoying. Not gonna lie. Drink it all. Okay, guys, I'm going to keep digging, and I will come back for cleanup next, later. Actually, this is going on an hour almost, so I'm actually going to end the episode here, guys. And next episode, I'll finish cleaning out the hog pan area, I'm sure. So, have a good one, guys. I hope you have a good day, and see you next time.